This stretch is the sumo squat stretch. So what we're going to do is bring our feet into squat stance. And then you're going to lower yourself down into the bottom of your squat. Take your elbows, use them to push those knees out. Lift that chest up as much as you can and hold for 30 seconds. And slowly come on out of that stretch. And that is the sumo squat stretch.